It's my pleasure to welcome you to the world through the eyes of the artist by Andriy Poletaev. This is our very first ballpoint and graphite art exhibit. When ballpoint pens were developed in the 19th century, they were considered as a cleaner and more reliable alternative to dip pens or fountain pens, and became the world's most used writing instrument. As a result, it also has influenced art and graphic design and spawned an artwork genre. And so ballpoint pens have proven to be versatile art medium for artists. Andriy Poletaev, our celebrated artist this month, was born in eastern Ukraine in Luhansk. He started drawing as a child and creates works in oil, pencil, markers, and mixed media. However, he always returns to drawing with the pen. And so this exhibit is ballpoint pen and graphic, presenting Hollywood icons and cityscapes. Mr. Poletaev's numerous ink on paper drawings are remarkable for their shading, nuance, and expressions. Unfortunately, Andriy Poletaev was unable to be here, and this evening he is represented by his very good friend and classmate from Luhansk, Alex Shigelsky. So let's welcome Alex. Famous 20th century artist Andy Warhol, who was also of Ukrainian descent, utilized ballpoint pens to some extent during his career. Perhaps one day Andriy Poletaev will become as famous as Andy Warhol. We wish Andriy Poletaev all the best, support the artist, and enjoy tonight's reception. And now, Alex.
You got my work for me.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome. My name is Alexander Shigelsky. I'm the official representative of extraordinarily talented artists from Ukraine, Andriy Poletaev. Mr. Poletaev is one of the founders and a leader in the new and modern independent direction that is now called as ballpoint pen art. Poletaev works in graphite, oil, watercolor, and mixed techniques, but his absolute specialty, as Lydia has already mentioned, happens to be ballpoint pen. And despite the simplicity in the name of the medium, the work presented to you this evening will showcase precision, unparalleled skill and techniques of the artist. In order to succeed in this area of work, one has to retain an unprecedented level of patience with absolutely zero room for error. While the ballpoint pen itself is over 100 years old, ballpoint pen art is a recently found direction. It is unfolding and making history before our very own eyes. While it is rapidly gaining popularity all around the world, especially in Western Europe and Asia, and exhibitions have captivated the viewer in Italy, Spain, Switzerland, and UK, to name a few. There were no books, no studying material, and Poletaev constantly finds himself experimenting and inventing never-before-seen techniques. Unlike the work in graphite, oil, watercolor, artists have the ability to be able to undo something, erase, or redo. Unfortunately, with ballpoint pen, once you put something on the paper, it's finalized and it's permanent. And with several founders of this direction from around the world, each of the artists developed his very own style. What separates Poletaev from the rest of the group is the absolute intricate detail in his cityscape. Layers and layers of carefully applied ink, where all of the elements in the finished piece resemble an orchestra. And if you lose one instrument, everything falls apart. With tens of thousands of strokes of the pen in this particular works, 250 to 300 hours of work, each and every single line serves a purpose. There is nothing extra and nothing is missing. We have prepared a stunning collection of finest cityscapes for you this evening, featuring many cities from around the world, including Prague, Kyiv, New York, Chicago, Venice, and many others. And I hope this evening will be a positive and memorable moment in your life. And along with National Ukrainian Museum, we'll welcome and appreciate your attendance. Hope everyone has a fantastic good time tonight. Thank you.
Thank you.